At Logan here, showing you how to properly roll up a hose. So he's got the wet rag holding it on. The first row is the most important. Keep it nice and tight. Connector. We went with 200 foot of hose instead of one 200 foot hose. Helps if you have any blowouts or anything, you can change hose out quicker. You don't have to change all 200 foot out. Getting towards the end here. Ball valve. Let's look at that. Ooh, that looks good. Hose rolling, reeling, 101.